Day 28. What is good? We're still trying to find Claude's treasure. With no luck. So we're just gonna deal with the zombies that came through yesterday. Turn them all into bone shivs. I think I could just craft them all at once. That won't make a lick of difference here. Need the hoe, that's for sure. Where have I been putting all my animal fat is what I want to know. Because it really should be. In bits and bobs, of course, because why not? Alrighty. We can not do a lot here, but we should have enough, even though I have no ammo. I've got arrows. Pistol just in case. I could probably get rid of these. I'll collect resources on the way. All right. It is treasure time. Actually, pretty freaking nervous about this. Every time I've gone out there, it's been a freaking disaster. And this time, I'm completely out of ammo. So the disaster continues. At least the drops keep coming to give me some sort of help. Yep, stuck on garbage. That's exactly what I wanted to do. I can have a go at this heel. Jesus, ow. I don't know why there's so much activity out here. It's ridiculous. Alright. That's the drop. That's the treasure. There is a big ass hole in the ground that I need to avoid. Oh shit, that's a city grid. Oh, that's a big ass cliff. Ow! My ass. Let's see what sort of city this is. It's the rundown city. And there are dogs. Bob's home cooking. Is this a trader or just the outpost? That's just the outpost. That you will usually find in the wasteland. Alright. Am I going funeral? No. Y'all are decidedly not gone. What is that? Working stiff tools. I could probably get some stuff I need for the forge and whatnot. But you know what? The title of the thing is Treasure Hunters, so we're treasure hunting. But dang, I wasn't expecting such a large city. Just gotta keep your eyes peeled for those screamers. Cool. All right, we're here. Oh hell yeah. Alright. Kinda upset I didn't bring my sniper rifle with me. But that's a good find. Now, let's head back to town and see if we can't find a shotgun messiah or something. I think it was this way. Yep, it looks like. It's just over this hill. get a little lay of the land. See what's on offer. Alright, the radio station, I think. What's that? The Brother Theater. Only brothers are allowed. There it is, Shaka Messiah.
Yeah.